Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. In 2007, God opened the door for me to come to Taiwan and do missions full-time. And at that point, I began praying and asking God what exactly He wanted me to do. And I believe God spoke and said to minister long-term in rural Taiwan. So I began praying and asking God, okay, when and where and with whom. And just before Nancy and I were married in 2009, we came to Taichung to visit friends. And we believe God spoke into our hearts and said, this is the land that you're called to. This is where I want you to live and minister for my name's sake. In 2009, we began ministering in churches in Taipei City and learning more about missions work in Taiwan and pastoring in Taiwan. And in 2011, we moved a little south and worked with a church in Tofun, which had been very successful in church planting in rural Taiwan. So we began learning from people with 20 plus years of experience and to be prepared to launch out into our own church plant. Jesus says in John 8:12, I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will not walk in darkness, but will have the light of life. The vision that God has given us is revival that glorifies Jesus, advances His kingdom, and transforms communities. To accomplish this vision, the mission that God has given us is to initiate and develop a movement of Spirit-led people living kingdom culture which reaches and transforms Taichung County for the Lord. What God has shown us for us personally with church planting is to start a home church in the land that God has given us and to bring the community in and minister to them and to slowly build this into what we believe He's called us to do as a Lighthouse Transformation Center. And so this Transformation Center will have our church there, and we'll also have a healing ministry for physical healing and inner healing. We'll also have a girls' home in the future, and we'll also have a community garden with gardens and fruit trees and be able to have self-sustaining resources, but also to give away to the community, to impact the community both spiritually and with physical resources of food. In the end of July, we'll be moving to Taichung and we'll begin building the very first segment of the Transformation Center, which will be a small building that we can live in, and future will be a guest house. And after 2 years, because we bought agricultural land, we can begin to build the Transformation Center. So we're praying for the funding to come together to actually begin walking in this calling and begin building the church and Transformation Center. To live out the vision that God has given us, we need the body of Christ to support, to help. And this can be both with prayer support, with financial support, with sending short-term mission trips to come. And also, if you're called to come to Taiwan and lay down your life to bring the kingdom of God, then please let us know. For we need team members to come and help us build this Lighthouse Transformation Center.